Team DKR, congratulations. Hold on a second, I have to breathe properly. Nerve-wracking. But it gave a lot of joy to watch how you all played today. So congratulations and fantastic outcome. We, as Jemima said in the post-match, we were written off and we were down and out. But somehow, this team has shown the fight and character to turn it around and reach the finals, so it's anybody's trophy to take home. So let's hope for the best, fingers crossed. But Captain, first of all, well done winning the toss. I must say that Shikha, your opening spell was just amazing to see. It was a superb delivery, very, very good spell there. And Shabilia, just coming off the bench. Woo! And getting those 2 wickets in one over, just absolutely was a very important contribution. Well done. And young Samara again. But our bowlers who are game changers for today's game are Shikha and Shabilia and Samara. Jemima, what can I say? You know, absolute class and terrific temperament to take a team. Our batters who were game changers from my perspective certainly are Jemima, obviously, and Chedian and Kaisia. So, what Team TKR is all about. Yes. Congratulations. I certainly hope you celebrate. I know it's late by the time you get to the hotel. Celebrate, get some rest, and there's a day's break, and enjoy the relaxation. And I'm sure coach and captain and Julan will be doing all the planning and everything to get us ready for the big final. Can't wait. And I know it's a day game, so therefore, hopefully all this new factor and all of those things will be out of the equation. So may the best team win, and I hope it's TKR. Yeah.